Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Leo. Fire sign. Is it really over? Your relationship is really over or not? Let's see. Leo, this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Leo. So let's see, is it really over or not? The Devil. Six of Pentacles. Queen of Wands. I want some clarification cards for Devil. Ten of Cups. Page of Cups. It is not over, Leo, because your person could be Capricorn or you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Definitely in past there is no equal give and take between both of you. Now your person want to offer equal give and take, and an apology is also coming in your way. Message is coming in your way. Definitely a lot of passion is there between both of you. Queen of Wands. Definitely he want a happy family with you. For some there is third party situation. Already a person married with some other. For some there is third party. For some there is, it is not over. Apology coming. So let's pull some cards from the near future actions towards you, Leo. Ace of Cups. Eight of Pentacles. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Lot of earth energy. Page of Swords. Yes, communication is coming in your way. Eight of Pentacles. Your person want to work on this relationship seriously, definitely. But it is slow and steady. Definitely, he want to offer this cup of love to you. Definitely, communication is coming. It is not over for both groups. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message, Leo. Moon, definitely there are some secrets hidden in this connection. Ace of Pentacles. Seven of Swords. And the last card. Three of Pentacles, yes. Definitely you both have to work on this relationship to take this relationship next level. Definitely there is some sneaky energy between both of you. And definitely your person want to offer this long-term commitment to you. But there are some secrets hidden in this connection. I think for some there is third party. That's why the moon card is here. So definitely it is not over. So this is the reading for you, Leo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.